party till I get my money right. I had a dream I could buy my way to heaven. When I awoke, I spent that on a necklace. I told God I'd be back in a second. Man, it's so hard not to act reckless. To whom much is given, much
Brown, please come backstage, please. Keith Brown.
I feel the pressure under more scrutiny. And what I do, act more stupidly. Bought more jewelry, more Louis V. My mama couldn't get through to me. The drama, people suing me. I'm on TV talking like it's just you and me. I'm just saying how I feel, man.
Thank you. Good evening and welcome back to FMU's Got Talent. Are y'all excited to be back with us? Can I get a little more? Thank you. We're so excited to have you all with us tonight.
Tonight will be our last showcase, which means tonight we'll have a winner. Can we make some noise for the winners? Our winners tonight will receive $100 for third place, $250 for second place, and $500 for first place. And now we're going to introduce our judges. Tonight we have our returning judges, Tyleek Galloway, Adrian McClintock, and Tyvon Hickman. Can I get a round of applause for the judges, please?
Are y'all ready to see some talent? Mm-mm. Are y'all ready to see some talent? Thank you. So first up, we have Miss Heaven Nelson, and she will be singing.
Bring you down, no, no. beautiful in every single way. Words can't bring us down, no, no. So don't you bring us down today.
Yeah. I just want to let everybody know, for everybody out there who deals with insecurities, don't let nobody tell you that you're somebody ugly, you're somebody just, don't let nobody bring you down.
Hey, oh, hello. Sorry. Hey, Heaven.
Hey.
You did great. The song choice that you made, that was perfect. I love the storytelling that you did, from removing up your coat, throwing the glasses out, and just bringing the sunshine, literally. Your attitude throughout the entire performance was everything. Your stage presence has tremendously increased from the very first time you performed to now. You worked the stage, worked with your audience and everything, and you worked through your nerves. So I'm proud of you. That was great.
Thank you.
You did not come to play. Yeah, like Tylee said, your stage presence has definitely increased since the last time. I didn't see you perform the first time, but from the second time to now, your stage presence has definitely increased. And you sung to the crowd, and you opened your eyes this time. Thank you. And also, there's so much spirit in your voice from the last time. So that's great. That's a good thing. And that's it. That's all I have. You did great. Wonderful.
Thank you.
Heather, you had a great opening. I definitely seen progress from the first show to now. Great job with that. You definitely took our advice and used it. That's how you do it, right there. I definitely love the outfit change and everything like that. And I see that you are having fun up there. You're not just up there to sing. You're up there to tell a message. And that's very important with singing songs like these. Great job.
Thank you.
Is my empire, and yes, I call the shots. I am the umpire. I sprinkle holy water upon the vampire. In this very moment, I'm king. In this very moment, I slay Goliath with a sling. This very moment, I bring, put it on everything, that I will retire with the ring, and I will retire with the crown. Yes, no, I'm not lucky, I'm blessed. Yes, clap for the heavyweight champ, me, but I couldn't do it all alone. We, Young Money raised me, grew up out in Paisley, Southside Jamaica, Queens, and it's crazy, cause I'm still hood, Hollywood couldn't change me. Shout out to my haters, sorry that you couldn't phase me. Ain't being cocky, we just vindicated.
Thank you, Heaven Nelson, for the performance. Can we get another round of applause for her? All right, so our next performer will also be singing, and her name is Amaya Wilder.
That's where the love sees. I'm in the Dominican, Big Papi Ortiz, doing target practice. All these people just aiming to please. Shout out to the CEO, 500 degrees. Shout out to the OVO, Red Wings and Fatigues. Ah, just want to be friends. How coincidental? This supposed to be our year. We ain't get the memo. A young king, pay me a gold. 40 got a bunch of weed. He ain't even rolled. These niggas be dropping songs. They ain't even cold. Weezy on top of that. They ain't even home yet. Yeah, be very afraid. These other rappers getting bodied and carried away. Forgive me and
make your nigga get married today. And now you bitches that be hating can catch a bouquet. Ooh, yeah, you a star in my eyes. You and all them white girls, party of five. Are we drinking a little more? I can hardly decide. I can't believe we really made it. I'm partly surprised. I swear, damn, this one for the books, man. I swear this shit is as fun as it looks, man. I'm really trying to make it more than what it is. Cause everybody dies, but not everybody
I
lives.
Said I could have this moment for life. For life.
One day, when the glory comes, we'll be yours, it'll be yours, oh, one day, when the war is won, we'll be sure, we'll be sure, oh, glory.
First of all, listen, your dresses, it looks wonderful. You did good. You did good. But I will say, though, before you do a selection, before you do any song, take a deep breath so you can control those nerves. Because I can tell you was nervous, but you did good. You pushed through. Gain more confidence, I would say also. And it seemed like you was in competition with the piano, just a little bit. The piano was overpowering, and I know playing and singing is a difficult task. So manage your voice when you're trying to play the piano and sing. But you did good. I enjoyed you.
Thank you.
Hey, Amaya. Hi. You look so beautiful. You're welcome. So kind of to piggyback off what Tyvon was saying in the beginning, you did come out powerful, but it could have been stronger. Like, you could have gave more confidence, more emotion into it, and holding out some notes a little longer to fill out the song and just for us to feel it and hear you. Your nerves did show throughout, but you did push through it, and I'm proud of you. But overall, you did well.
Hi. I did see you progress from the first showcase till now. That's a great job. Didn't know you rapped, so you sing. Realize that you're singing, playing, and rapping. A lot of people cannot do, just one, and you're doing three. So give her a hand for that. Give her a hand for that. That is not an easy task. I love how you deliver the message of the song. It's a very powerful song, and I also love how you kept, just keep up the great work. Just keep up the great job.
Thank
you. Because I repeated. I repeated some jokes, but thank you so much.
Thank you.
First things first, rest in peace, sucker fam. For real, you the only father that I ever knew. I get my pregnant, I'ma be a better you. Prophecies that I made way back in the veil. For fail, listen, even back when we was broke, my team ill. Martin Luther King would have been on Dreamville, talk to him. One time for my LA sisters. One time for my LA. Lame nigga can't tell the difference. One time for a nigga who knows. Don't save her, she don't wanna be saved. 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 No role models and I'm here right now. No role models to speak up. Searching through my memory, I couldn't find one. Last night I was getting my feet rubbed by the baddest.
Thank you so much, Amaya, for your song. So the next performer we have will be Miss Tisha Wilson, and she'll be singing also.
Before I was a B-list celebrity, before I started calling Richter so heavily. Back when you could get a platinum plaque without no melody, you wasn't sweating me. One time for my LA sisters. One time for my LA. Lame and can't tell the difference. One time for a nigga who knows. Don't save her, she don't wanna be saved. Don't save her, she don't wanna be saved. Don't save her, she don't wanna. Waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper.
Speak through you and to send the message. I love that. I also love how you showed emotion. I'm about to get started, y'all. You know, you sing a certain way, what you know when you sing it for. When you sing it for somebody, that you know, okay? So great job. Great job.
Hey, Tisha. You did beautiful, and it's just crazy how soft-spoken you are and how you are a soft singer, but yet you have so much power. That ain't nothing but anointing, honey. And your control is everything. I was like, I just feel like you can give me more. Then you snatched my edges, and you gave me more. It was great.
I snatched your edges. Hey, Tisha. Oh. Hey, Tisha. I will say that in the gospel industry, I've heard many people sing that song. And if I never heard that song before, I would have thought that that was your song. You know, it seemed like you studied the background very well. Yeah, let's give her a round of applause if she was good. And then, as the music and as the song progressed, your voice progressed as well. Because you were telling everybody who is God to you. He's a way maker. He's a miracle worker. He's a promise keeper. And then you went on to say that he mended your broken heart. And I believe that he has done that for you. That's why you could have sang that song like that. So I thank you.
vibe. It's a nice little beat.
I'm sipping on Bella.
Uh-huh. Yeah, I'm finna paint a picture.
What is called? It's the loop Bella, too. The white one. I like the white one. I'm sipping on Bella. My chick from Bella. My Will from Germany. I'm cooler than LL. I'm sipping on Bella. My chick from Bella. My Will from Germany. I'm cooler than LL.
Another round of applause for Tisha Wilson. All right, so our next performer is going to be doing something different. They're going to be doing a spoken word / rap. Give it up for Tyreek Levy.
I even start like last time everyone came to me and they was like, oh, you did so great, oh, you did so good, but yet I don't see no phones out recording me. Record me before I get mad. Snapchat better be lit tonight. You know what I'm saying? You feel me? You know, last week they put in the group me, hey, it's the finals, you better dress nice. Yeah, all right. Thanks for having me. The fact that I made it to the finals, it was striking. I just did this to showcase my writing, showing that I am the best rapper on camp. I'm heavy with the punches, Mike Tyson. But that's light. That's light. Ever since I've done this, I've been censored twice. I thought about coming up here and wilding out out of spite. But I thought about coming up here and wilding out out of spite, taking my whole performance left, but that just wouldn't be right. And if you could turn down $500, yeah, it must be nice. I'm from where the job's playing peanuts, so where people think it's Milwaukee and they can shoot for the bucks. I mean, people get chalk a lot, so it can leave you stuck. The kids is raising themselves, and they running amok. I just chase green and sell ticks. I just mentioned peanuts, cashews, chocolate, and raisins just to tell you that my trail's mixed. Man. You feel me? Yeah. So, one day I'm gonna be a sensation, but the one thing I want you to know about me is I'm from David Station. So try me this evening. I have 4 ski masks and I ain't never been skiing. I got 4 ski masks and I ain't never been skiing, but I'm a black man and I can't be where the cops are or where they could be. But let them press me and you'll see how quiet I is like I'm spilling debris. Hey, I don't lie, but I'm fat. So when it comes down to beef, I like to keep it about a triple stack. So if it's war with me, we can handle that. I'd sneak in your dorm, steal all your snacks, your cereal, and your noodles, and no, you cannot have them back. I ain't gonna lie, my first performance in the first round, it was trash. I told myself if I came in here and performed that bad again, I'd just jump in the crowd and start a ladder match. But my first rap was about masculinity, but I forgot to mention that I got a best friend who gave me 2 ankle bracelets and I wear them out the power of friendship. I said in my second rap, that it was about depression and how that's hard to cope with. And if depression was a real person, he's someone I really want all to smoke with. I'd really have bruh everywhere, like Kanye West emotions. In my third, which is right now, I don't come into my own. I don't even have stage fright no more. I just come here and get into my zone. So if you want to battle me, please, I'm really looking for a battle. If you want to battle me, please bring it on. You'll just hear a bunch of fire in the building like you left the crib, but you left the oven on. But hey, y'all ain't react to that, but y'all know we go to FMU and we have sensitive fire alarms. All right. It's time to get serious again, because in my last rap, I left a tribute in the end. All I was trying to say was, check on your funny friend. If you have a friend that's hilarious and all the time you spend, check on them, and I bet you they'll tell you that their mind's in a bin 9 times out of 10. So I don't believe my friends when they say they're okay. They gotta show me, because I always gotta stay in tune with the homies. Because mental health is a long fight, and you don't know who's not gonna make it through them long nights. So I'm gonna stand through any storm until it's clear for the homie. Because you could be here with the homie and stay, make dreams and share fears with the homie, and then get the wrong news and shed a tear for the homie. Put on that black suit and carry a casket up to here for the homie. Chill. You shed tears for the homie. Wear a black suit, carry a casket up to here for the homie. So I'm on a tear for the homie. If my homies ever lose drive, I'm gonna get up and I'm gonna steer for the homie. As a matter of fact, for anyone in this building, if you need support, I'm a great friend, bro. Just get to know me. And for my current friends, if you decide to go to heaven early, I'm gonna come up there mad, cooking. Tell God I ain't here for a long time. There's just an angel up here that needs a whooping. As soon as I see you in them angel wings, I'm gonna get to hooking. As soon as I see you in them angel wings, I'm gonna get to hooking. Embarrass you in front of everybody in heaven. Even Rosa Parks and Martin Luther King looking. You know what I'm saying? And I ain't gonna lie, I just said that mental health is a long fight, and you don't know how to make it through them long nights. But just know, if you don't make it through that long night, it's a left and a right waiting for you in the afterlife. I mean, I would literally start living right. Go to heaven and get kicked out right after we fight. And I ain't gonna lie, it's kind of hard doing this. One rapper, one singer, one dude blindfolded himself and played the piano. That boy's a ringer. So I thought, if I could come in here and be a hater, or be real and embrace them. Safe to say I embraced them. So play with me, because everybody on stage, they stay with me. I mean, because I know who to call when the situation gets deep. I mean, he's a lethal weapon to me, but I think I'll just call him Shaw Bleak. I said, so don't start nothing, it won't be nothing. Because I hate to see you get approached by Heaven, Amaya, and Tisha. As a matter of fact, you better get walked down by me and Matthew and scare you. As a matter of fact, getting walked down by me and Matthew, and we scare you, have you shaking like a leaf or stuck like a statue. And if you got an issue and you leave and you fled, ain't nobody gonna judge you. It's just because it's just me, Sean, and Nick gonna drop his piano on your head. But hey, before I'm finished, I have something important to say. I've met this girl recently, and you know, every now and then I be calling her bae. I've been in love in a very sickening kind of way. Did you eat today, or you know, did you eat today and you need me to cook kind of way. I heard your voice, Philip. We can scrap about it. Anyway, I beat you 12-1. You don't need nothing else. Anyway, but it does seem that, you know, the world's finna end. Gas prices rising. Putin said he got nukes he finna send. So if there's anything I want to say next is, hey, Bunny, do you want to be my girlfriend? Hey, you ain't gotta answer me till later. So if you wanna battle me, No pressure, bro. If you want to battle me, you bet not. If you want to battle me, you bet not. I'm Fat Man of the Year. My name is Deadstop, DSM Rap.
Like, if you messed up or anything, you just brought it back instead of just stopping yourself. And I can say from the very first performance that you did to now, I mean, you have became better and better every time. Your words, your messages, they are all awesome. And I am proud of you, and I just can't wait to see what you do. I don't want to battle you, but I do want to hear more, see more from you. So that was great. Say yes.
First, let's talk about how you came out here, and I thought you was about to fight everybody. I don't think I want to battle you, sir. But you did your appointment. I just think you need your own show. Yeah, I just think you need your own show. Your spoken word has its serious moments and its funny moments. So you did great. I enjoyed you.
I forgot to say, you know how to work the crowd.
Hey, Tyvon said, yeah, I'd definitely like to see you more. Keep doing what you're doing, first of all. I like how you had the comedic opening. One thing with rapping and stuff like that, I don't rap or anything like that, but you want to get people comfortable with you and to focus to you, because sometimes, you know. I like how you executed some of your punchlines. I think that was pretty good. From the first time I seen you, when you had your phone in your hand, to now, how you just going off the dome, I love that. You seem more prepared, and I like that as well. And I really enjoyed myself, so thank you.
Well, think about it like this. Even if I don't win, I got a girlfriend now. Hey!
A little 10-minute intermission, so please give it up for FMU's Got Talent 2022 spring winner Jalen Baxter.
close now as I was back then. Always make a mess of everything. It's about time that I face myself. All I do is bleed into someone else. Painting walls with all my secret tears. Filling rooms with all my hopes and fears. But
the highest count. Hey, y'all. How y'all? How y'all doing tonight? Well, we're excited to have y'all. Y'all know who this is? Not too much with the government name, okay? Not too much. Mel. Is that Philip? You're my business still. Oh, okay. Oh, hey. All right, y'all, so we're about to get back into some more talent. So next we have Nicholas Plath playing the piano. Ooh, okay, crowd. Y'all make some noise. Y'all sound like y'all a little excited. I wanna hear y'all a little bit louder. Okay, who gonna come out? Show over. I just want y'all make some noise for him one more time.
Hey guys. So for my final performance, I tried to combine two of my actually most favorite piano pieces, and I experimented a lot, so I put in a lot of work by myself, and yeah, I hope you like it, I hope you enjoy it, just sit back and relax. Thank you.
like diamonds in the sky.
I knew that we'd become one right away. Oh, right away. At first sight, I felt the energy of sun rays. I saw the light inside your eyes.
That was amazing to me. I mean, from the harmonica intro to the background singing to the double piano, split piano to, oh, it's just, the hard work has paid off. Great job.
Thank you.
I just want to say, me personally, you're going to be a great performer one day. You're already doing great performances now. I hope to see you in the music industry, and thank you.
Thank you. It means a lot.
Hey, Nicholas. I'm kind of mad at Adrian because I think he looked at my paper and took everything that I wrote down. But you did not come to play. You didn't come to play at all. Well, you came to play, but not play with them. And I just love your confidence and how you just engage with the crowd immediately. I swear, everybody loves you. And it takes a lot of patience and practice to do what you did. And what you did was phenomenal. From the harmonica to the background vocals and you switching back and forth playing at the same time, that takes a lot. And I love that, you know, you took your time to do this for all of us, and it was amazing.
Thank you very much.
Nick, let me just tell you that I cannot play the piano at all. And what you did, I'm going to just go ahead and say that it was amazing. I don't think I've seen anyone play two pianos at one time. And let me also say that I loved how you gave the background info on what you were playing. That was good as well. Your concentration and your and how you were focused increased from last time as well. The BGVs made it pop out. So you did good.
Thank you very much. Let me say one more thing. Like, I never thought that I would be able to play in front of so much people. So thank you very much. It was a great experience.
How'd y'all like that? I can't hear y'all. How'd y'all like that? Now that definitely takes some talent that I wish I had, but you know. Do not listen to her. She can sing. No thanks. Okay, y'all. Moving along. So next we have Sean McMichael. Y'all give it up for him.
The song choice, it matches everything. The outfit matches everything. The Heelys, brought the Heelys, dude, you're doing it.
The suspenders, I had to.
I mean, the suspenders, everything, dude. Great job, great job.
Hey, Sean. So, sorry. I'm glad that you brought the Heelys back. I was looking forward to them.
As far as your performance, like, you stay hyped. Like, every performance that you had, you kept the energy throughout the entire thing. I had fun watching you, and, you know, your moves were a little better than Mick Jagger or whatever. And, but the music was a little loud, overpowering you, so, you know, but you still did good.
Sean, let me just say that I had a pair of heels when I was in high school, and I fell getting off the bus. So I commend you. So let's give it up for Sean for knowing how to skate in heels. Like Talik and Adrian said, you are a great performer. I enjoyed your performance. The music was a little overpowering over you, but like Talik said, you did manage well. Your dance moves, they were awesome. I didn't know you could dance, but yeah, you were great. Great, thank you.
Did y'all enjoy that performance by Sean? I'm about to buy me some Heelys. But for real though, he was a little close to falling off, and I'm so glad he did. But he did really good. Didn't he do really good? All right, so next we have Shively Greg, and he's singing. Y'all make some noise.
It's okay, I'll be right here. here waiting if you change your mind. I don't care how long it takes. I don't care about my pride. If it's a thousand years or a thousand more, I'll be waiting. And darling, all I ask, please remember me.
Please remember me.
Please remember me.
Please remember me.
I wish I had rhythm. Maybe I'd ask you to dance. I wish I could hold you like my father held my mother's hand. I know that if I walk away, I'd wonder what you would have said. And if you failed the same, but if you don't, it's okay. I'll be right here waiting if you change your mind. I don't care how long it takes. I don't care about my pride. If it's a thousand years or a thousand more, I'll be waiting. And darling, all I ask, I'll be right here waiting if you change your mind. I don't care how long it takes. I don't care about my pride. If it's a thousand years or a thousand more, I'll be waiting. And darling, all I ask, please remember me.
Please remember me.
Please remember me.
Please remember me.
All I
Rod, he's a church keyboardist, and he went in church on that last part, so I thought we were in church. But let me say that you did listen to me when I told you to watch your high notes. You did that. You had more vocal control this time, so I applaud you on that. I would say, though, make sure you show more emotion when you're singing. Your background singers, they were on point. You had good musicians, so just match the vibe that they give, okay?
Thank you.
And just engage the crowd a little bit more. But overall, you did great, and your vocal performance has definitely increased.
Thank you.
Hey, Shabli.
Thank you.
You look great. I love the all white. Looks nice.
Appreciate it.
I'm proud of your progress from the beginning to where we are now. Only thing I would say is put forth more power behind some of your notes, so that way you're hitting them there and it stays the entire energy throughout the song. But again, what Tavon was saying, music, background vocals was great too. And just to continue to try to match the energy throughout, this was a nice song choice for you too. And
you.
I'm glad you listened to Tavon as well as your range and everything. And you definitely killed that ending.
Thank you.
Thank you. I definitely seen the beginning to now, vocally, singing, which will make how you react different as well. So overall, I think you did really nice, you look nice, and keep doing what you're doing.
Appreciate it. Thank y'all.
feeling. Hello? Dead crowd? Yes, I see you. You see me? Hey, y'all. Hey, y'all. Y'all doing all right? Y'all tired? Y'all sleepy? All right, well, anyways, we are on our last contestant for tonight. Y'all give a round of applause for Tristan Sherd, and he's going to be singing.
To talk to my PM, I tried to talk to my guitar, talk to my imagination, confiding into alcohol. I tried and tried and tried some more, told secrets till my voice was sore, tired of empty conversation when no one hears me anymore. 100 million stories and 100 million songs. I feel stupid when I say nobody is listening to me. Nobody's listening. I talk to shooting stars, but they always do me wrong. I feel stupid when I pray. Why am I praying anyway if nobody's listening? Is there anyone? Lord, is there anyone? 'Cause I would be someone. Anyone, please, is there anyone? Lord, is there anyone? 'Cause I would be someone. Attention, and I think I cried too many times. I think I need some more affection than anything that gets me by. 100 million stories and 100 million songs. I feel stupid when I sing. Nobody is listening to me. Nobody is listening. Talk to shooting stars, but they always do me wrong. I feel stupid when I pray. Why am I praying anyway if nobody is listening? Anyone, please, is there anyone? Lord, is there anyone? 'Cause I need someone. Anyone, please, is there anyone? Lord, is there anyone? 'Cause I need someone. Anyone, oh, I need anyone. Oh, anyone, 'cause I need someone.
Hey Tristan, how you doing? I love your tone. I love how you show emotion when you are singing. That comes with knowing the song, knowing what you're singing for. I love the idea how you brought the words and the mirrors and how they acted upon you. I can also tell that you put a lot of work in this performance, and I thank you for that.
Thank you.
Hey, Tristan.
Hey.
You did great. The way you sung the song, it felt like you were the one who wrote it, and I enjoyed how you brought the emotion into it and how you kept the passion throughout the entire song. Your crowd engagement was great. Your control and tone was phenomenal. The dramatics, the dynamics, everything was great, and I love the mirror idea. So this was a great show, and I'm proud of you.
Thank you. And all I have to say is great acting, great emotion, great stage presence, great vocal control. Everything was just phenomenal, and I enjoyed it.
Thank you so much.
Let's give it up for Tristan. Y'all.
Please give all of our contestants another round of applause. They deserve it. It's not easy getting up here on the stage. Okay, so last week we asked y'all to vote for a comeback kid, and unfortunately Matthew couldn't come back today. So we have another treat for y'all. It's gonna be the Domination Cheer Squad. They're a new cheer squad on campus, so y'all give it up for them. I need y'all to get a little bit more louder for them. Give it up. All right, and then after that, we're gonna go into voting, and then we'll be at the end.
It's beat. I'm uptown right now. I'm on my way to the West Bank to put a twist on this thing, you heard me?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
it popular. Now I came here to get it bought, represent for no limits. You ain't ready, got the company filled up in the trucks. You know what's up, we decide we're universal and we got the gloves on. Put your head between your legs and touch your toes. Bounce your booty up and down, ooh girl, there you go. Want your wall like a model. If you an independent woman, maybe I'ma holler. You got to have things nice, put your clothes tight. You wanna shake it like a dog and do it all night. All night, now assume your position and get it right. Put your hands in the air, want to make a titties bite on top of top. You know what I'm about, I wanna see you turn around and stick your booty out. Get booty out, they want top of style, top, top, top of out. Top of style, top, top, they want top, top. They love top, top, they want top, top, they love top, top. Who they want top of style, top, top, top of out. Top of style, top, top.
So how did y'all like the Domination Cheer Squad? Y'all make some more noise for them. So now we're entering the end of the show, so that means we have to declare a winner. So for 10 minutes, y'all will have a chance to vote. The QR code will be held down here, so take your phones out. Scan the QR code and enter your votes. If you're watching the show live on YouTube, the voting link will be in our Instagram bio at FEMU_CAB. You said it don't work. If you need assistance, one of our CAB members will be walking around with the QR code as well, and they will be pleased to help you. Please remember to select a different person for each category. If you select the same person each time, the vote will be thrown out and it will go against the person you want to win. So please choose three different people. And while y'all are voting, we'll have a brief intermission by our judges. If you're having trouble with the QR code, just go to our Instagram at FMU_CAB and use that link. Is that what? It's not on the bio? Okay. So 1 second.
Okay, y'all, I'm adding the link in the bio right now. I'm sorry. All right, you should be able to vote now. The link is in the bio.
Give our judges a warm welcome to the stage for a special performance.
Thank you.
Malcolm Armstrong.
Test, test, test. Y'all hear me good? Time apart, I can't wait to share with you all the new time. But if you miss me, I know I miss you. Message number one. In this perfect world, would I be perfect world? Maybe not. But this is me. As I float through the daily, let the liquor float. I'm turning with somebody, come and save me. As I fall through the fluid that my spirit go, I'm falling like some blood spit on the pavement. Way I put my brain on these pages, I'm in amazement. And it's funny how I pulled up with a darling in the dream, but I got money now. Let me try to chase after these bees, ain't your honey now. Think something funny now, you only know me as the lonely child. When I'm in doubt, I look at anime. Shuffle up these words I wanna say. My feelings toxic, put them all away within my pocket. Cream like wedding cake, the real is gon' relate, the false gon' still be fake. So let me validate a better date so we can conjugate on the topic. Let me acknowledge where your mental state is topping. Baby girl was popping, had to hesitate. See your smile, I had to celebrate. Got people wishing that we separate. Hoping that I step through heaven gates, but I'm a born sinner. Going grand for grand, wish I was born winning. Corn flipping, screaming off the top, baby, my palms itching. More living, more giving, sick and tired of poor living. But who am I? Message number two. I never thought that self-expression was such a dangerous weapon. But who am I? I'd rather ball up. And that's it. Look, I'd rather suffer than express myself. My mental health in question. Thugging, I won't stress my health. In terms of payment, I didn't hit even. Creator my universe, I'm lucky to be up breathing. This is my patch reaction. Ducking, I won't cause distraction. Take all my pain away, just give me light. Cause you can't take my brain away. Fill up my cup until it run of over. Pick up my pieces, I done tumbled over. I got this monkey on my shoulders. Ain't the teachers, they got 30 in the holster. It's hot like curry, but ain't no jerseys in this poster. My mama raised me, I'm the man that I'm supposed to be. Rapping on tracks, they call me Killer B. Looking strange, my demons get ahead of me. Scared of me, places I prepared to be. And all the things that said of me is never said to me. So you can kick rocks, that shit be dead to me. Hating you, another fan to me, another band to me. Look, this for my brothers with the pot who cook with baking soda. Because they really all they got, you see. And if you thinking that it's cool, it's really not dope. And if you silver spoon and go stay with your pops dope. Straight out the hood, been raised in them trenches. We play with Warzone and Glock and half with the switches. The Hellcat was raised with them pistons. Ain't have enough to pay for them switches. But who am I? And I swear to God, the universe be watching me. Them butterflies be watching in the wings. Some angels flock for me. Quick, I'm moving on to better things, but ain't no stopping me. Better put a watch on me. I'm gone and you just got yourself to blame. Cause I'm a novelty and probably. You miss me catching major cases of anxiety. Flow inside of me. It got me spitting how Jiraiya speak. No, he part of me. This major pain. It got me hard to speak. I feel this beat so deep. Plus ain't spoken in a long time. My brother not just call me Road Tie. My bro done cut another soul tie. But close eye, his soul fly. Heaven to hell, I hope my soul fly. But then again, like, who am I? Hey, whether I live or if I die. You, whether I fall or if I fly. Truth, whether I'm here or in the sky. Smoke, somebody tell me, who am I? Smoke.
We need four people to come to the stage. Four. Really quick. The first four that gets up here. Four people. Can't tell you till you get up here.
Okay, how about this? I'm gonna come pick some people. Okay.
All right. Four, y'all. Phillip, since you're standing up, you won. You need three more. There's two.
Any song requests for my audience? They can't pay that song.
Song request? No? Yes? No? Maybe so? Okay, I'll be back. Testing number one, please step up.
It's beat. I'm on time right now. I'm on my way to the West Bank to put a twist on this thing, you heard me?
Yeah.
have a double. Put your arms out front, lean side to side. They gon' be on you when they see you with that dirty ride. Ain't nobody kidding with my broken on the side. He go by Bubba and he hit that different thing. Okay. I ain't from Dallas, but I really try to do it. I show my moves and everybody try to do it. I live in front of you and all the ladies try to steal it. Now you just do you, and I'ma do it. Dudes love to hate, so they try to shoot me. Females be stuck to me, I think they try to glue me. I make the party shine bright when it started glooming. This beat was bubble gum, so I had to chew it.
Taste me how to dug, taste me how to dug. Taste me how to dug, taste me how to dug.
Everybody love me, everybody love me. Everybody love me, you ain't messing with my dug.
Taste me how to dug.
Tamia Coleman, you've been summoned to the stage. Y'all, we finally got the votes counted, so we have a winner. At this time, can I have all contestants? At this time, can I please have all contestants come out to the stage? Let's give them a round of applause. These are our finalists. I just want to say congratulations to all of y'all. I'm so proud of y'all. Y'all were such an amazing group to work with. In my eyes, y'all are all winners, so. All right, y'all ready? All right. Our third place winner for tonight is, drum roll, Tyreek Levy. You can step up. All right, our second place winner, drum roll. Give it up for our first international student, Nicholas Flagg. Our first international contestant. All right, y'all. Uh-oh, all right. The winner for the winner of FMU's Got Talent 2022. Y'all ready? Give a drum roll. Let's give it up for Leticia Wilson. Congratulations, winners. We are so proud of y'all. I want to give a special thanks to the Office of Student Life, Amanda, Domination Cheer Squad, and all of y'all for coming. And Mr. Salinger up there in the sound booth, thank y'all so much for coming, and we will see y'all next time. And I want to give a special happy birthday to JB. I don't know where you at. Where he at? I don't see him. I don't know. A few of our upcoming events, we have Karn Evil. Contestants, please stay. We want pictures. We have Karn Evil next Monday on Halloween. And we have FM Aglow Saturday, so y'all come out.
Getting bored, being so snoopy in the hoodie. System overload. I've been running this rap game since I was 20 years old. I hung with the worst of us, bust to my personal.
Contestants, please stay for a moment. We just want to get pictures.